Man, them hoes strong as hell. You ain't lying, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I be like, whoa. But shit, I done stopped so much. I be like, I ain't worried about it. You ain't lying, bro. Like you say, expensive as fuck. No cap, bro. I be like, damn, bro. Don't you know that's a sack every damn cigarette? Fuck that shit. I'm not getting the same effect off these bitches, bro. You ain't lying, bro. Whoa. 14. Boy, what you say? 14. Oh, my Lord. Jesus. Damn. That was. Hell no, bro. I ain't gonna be able to do it, bro. I'm sorry, bro. That's why I cut out square, bro. That it was like, you know, most people like I used to just smoke cigarettes just to try to keep my buzz going, but now I have to get to the point. Fuck that shit. They're like hot Earl. Man, bro, I be like, bro, that shit, I cut that shit out like, you know, I'm like, they like, what? You just, when I see y'all just blowing in hot ass Earl, I'm like, man, hell no, this shit just pissing me off. I'm like, fuck this shit, let me, man, I went cold turkey real quick, y'all. It ain't like I took a day or I easing it. No, that day I just cut it off, y'all. It man, I had people around me tell my man, say, man, I ain't gonna smoke around you, bro, because I know you stop. I'm like, man, that ain't got shit to do with me. Shit. That you blowing in that hot ass girl. Shit, I'm not, that ain't got shit to do with me. You know what I'm saying? That, nah, bro. That shit ain't got nothing to do with me. Nope. Do you? She saying me extra $10 like you say, but shit, you talking about 14? Say them shit, Newport's going up like a motherfucker, nigga. Forget that shit. Nope, not for me. I cut that shit out long time ago. Fuck Newports. Man, y'all dumb as hell. $10, nigga. You feel like a sack. Can't mind you being with no damn sack. You stressing like a motherfucker. To me, cigarette is just a low budget. No, let me see. I would say some low budget ass Kush, cause I'm gonna say some low budget ass Reggie, cause that shit don't do shit for you. You just getting a fucking headache. Who didn't smoke a cigarette without a smoking some good and you just smoke a cigarette? All you fucking get is lightheaded. I be like, damn, man, this is what I consider a buzz. Man, I had to cut that shit out, y'all. Man, that shit was played out, man. No cap. I see if you smoking some Kush, and then you know you want to on a Bob Marley type shit, but I'm not for the sit up here and just smoke a cigarette. Man, all you do is get lightheaded as fuck, man. I be like, what the hell is this shit? I can't do it. That's just not me. I'm just being 100. I cut that shit out. I cut brew out because that shit will make me piss as hell. I could slam a brew. Next thing you know, I'm pissy as fuck. Woo, bro. Hell no. Man, I believe you, bro, because, hey, it's pissy. How you doing? Pissy, 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 pissy. Nah, I ain't going to be able to do it, my bro. I be sitting up there like, fuck this shit. I need me a shot. I could knock down some shots, bro. Ooh, wait. That didn't want to say 2 packs, bro. Damn, man. Say, some people go through them. Man, I don't understand how you could do that, bro. For real, man. Some people be going through them. Man, they smoke square like they just going out of style. I'm like, what did you? You just get more lightheaded. What are you getting out of that, man? But say, like I said, to each and all, you know, I can't do it. Because that shit just seems like it's just a headache. Because damn, you blowing in hot ass, girl. But that's just me from how I quit, start smoking cigarettes. It was like I was blowing in hot ass Earl. Fuck this shit. And Kush say, y'all already know that. Kush, you know, it's delicious. You know, you got to taste. Tobacco, man, that shit tastes nasty. It puts, just how you can know what a tobacco tastes like. Break down your cigarette, stick it in your mouth like some snuff, and ask me how that shit tastes. That's how that shit is. Fuck that shit. No, I had to cut that shit cold turkey. I